KFY Middletown Frederick. Key 103 is always playing the most music. This is 103.1. Key 103.
Hello.
Stop. Pause.
The most music, Frederick's Key 103. All right, let's do this thing. Welcome into the Ron Ross Ride Home on the Friday celebration. I'm Ron, being the bartender, open bar every single Friday. If you're just joining us, that's going to happen every Friday. I'm Ron Ross. I'm the new kid. Well, I mean, you know, here at Key 103, not, you know, Frederick. Grew up in Frederick County, raised two daughters. Go, go, Middletown, go, 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 Middletown, go. They were cheerleaders. Frederick County schools are out today. I'm so excited to be back. I'm so excited. Key exercised such poor judgment. All right, I have some info you can use on dad bods. They're back. Woohoo! You know, I knew if I waited long enough, right? Hang on. Let me undo my belt. Oh, yeah. All right, we'll see what happened today in 10.
Most music, Key 103.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars?
Right now, this is
Key 103.
Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, I'm on my mind. Oh,
Dean and Carol Morning Show and the most music all day long for your work day and for the Ron Ross Ride Home. Key 103. Welcome in. Hey, it's Ron Ross. It's the Friday celebration. By the way, if you want to get in touch, okay, 301-620-1031. 301-620-1031. And you can text that too. And I will text you right back. Friday, June 2nd. Now, on this date, I was looking stuff up. You know, this is the history. This happened in 1953. Queen Elizabeth II was coronated. It was her Platinum Jubilee. That was last year was her Platinum Jubilee. Of course, she's no longer with us. All right, it's I Love My Dentist. I like my dentist, okay? It's all right. I don't have the dentist. Do you have a dental phobia? I'm going to the dentist. And National Bubba. Okay. National Donut. Oh, what's your favorite? What's your favorite donut? Leave the office early. Speaking of which, why are you still there? You should have been gone. Rocky Road, as in the ice cream, and Rotisserie Chicken Day. Oh, All right. In about 10, it's going to be Dad Bods are back, baby. Well, actually, you know, mine never really left.
Monday morning on the Key 103 Morning Show with Dina Carroll.
So looking forward to getting back together with you on Monday morning. We're going to have a whole lot of fun with another round of winning match game for Monday. A pair of tickets to go to a Live at 5 best after work party in town. And speaking of tickets, a new contest is starting where you'll have a chance to win four-pack of tickets to Hershey Park. Set a reminder in your phone to be listening just after 7 a.m., and I'll tell you the exact time to be hearing the roller coaster sound. You'll need that in order for your chance to win with Key 103.
Live, local, and always the most music. The Key 103 Morning Show with Dina Carroll. Key K103, building brands, connecting communities.
Come out and support veterans with the Veterans Art Exhibit Open Bar and Silent Auction as they unveil the Faces of 22 Portrait Collection. Takes place Friday, June 2nd from 5:30 to 9 p.m. at Platoon Veterans Service Center at Goodwill, 1750 Monocacy Boulevard in Frederick. Come on out for a fun time with the 4 County Lions Club Community Carnival, June 5th through June 10th at the Fireman's Carnival Grounds, 1008 Twin Arch Road in Mount Airy. Food, rides, games, entertainment, vendors, raffles, fireworks, and more. Fun for the entire family. Find out more at 4countylions.org.
Brought to you by Ideal Hyundai. Reserve your 2023 Hyundai today. Learn more at idealhyundai.com. If you would like help promoting your local event, go to key103radio.com and click on the features button.
Go green, get green. That's right, Maryland. Take a clean commute and get cash back. With the Incentrip app, it's easy to earn points every time you plan and take a green trip, like ride sharing, transit, walking and biking, or multimodal. Redeem points for cash up to $600 a year. The Incentrip app offers real-time navigation to help you choose the best travel mode, departure time, and route to avoid traffic delays, saving you time and money. Sign up today at mdot.maryland.gov/incentrip. That's mdot.maryland.gov/incentrip. Some restrictions apply.
Wells Fargo gives you access to direct deposit funds up to 2 days.
Frederick's Key 103, the Ron Ross Ride Home for a high day celebration. Thanks for hanging out with us. All right, so it's a warm one today. We were in the 90s today. All right, so summer, it's kind of unofficially here for Memorial Day last weekend, right? All right, dudes, bros, listen up. If you have reservations about taking your shirt off at the beach, all right, this is for you. There's a new survey found that 70% of female respondents said that they're into dad bods. 50% of the dudes agreed. Over half said dad bods are attractive, and almost half said that they are sexy. And some said they prefer a man with a dad bod over someone who's really buff. Are you buying any of this? I don't know, man. Some of those surveyed said the dad bod is the new six-pack. Speaking of six-pack, how do you think you got the dad bod made, right? I'm going to post the link on our Facebook page at Key103 Radio. Did you hear the new Ed Sheeran in Ted Lasso series finale this week? I'm not crying. You're crying.
An arrow to the heart. I never kissed a mouth that tastes like yours. Maybe you wanna dance till the sunlight cracks. When they say the party's over, then we'll bring it right back. Hey.
Frederick's More Music Station, Key 103.